Hello friends, welcome. I am Vipul Patel. Today I teach some example of physics. Friends, in last video we learned percentage error and relative error. So our first example is the temperature of two bodies measured by the thermometer are T1 is equal to 20 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius and T2 is equal to 50 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. Calculate the temperature difference and the error therein. Friends, now we have two temperature. T1 is equal to 20 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. Friends, now we have two value. 20 degrees Celsius is a mean reading and 0.5% is a absolute error of temperature. It is denoted by delta T1. Okay? And temperature T2 is equal to 50 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. Friends, we learn in next video, last video, Z is equal to A minus B. So, its absolute error, it is written by delta Z is equal to delta A plus delta B. For addition, we can add up Z is equal to A plus B. Okay? And its absolute error delta Z is equal to delta A plus delta B. Means, in subtraction and addition, both formula are same. Okay? So friends, here temperature T1 and T2 are available. So first of all, now difference in temperature. So T is equal to T2 minus T1. So value of T2 is equal to 50 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius minus T1 is equal to 20 degrees Celsius plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. Okay friends, first of all, main reading of the temperature is subtract, means 50 minus 20 means 30 degrees Celsius. But friends, here 0.5 and 0.5 are absolute error. Here T2 minus T1 means Z is equal to A minus B, but is absolute error, means delta A plus delta B. Same way, here we can write down delta T1 plus delta T2 means 0.5 plus 0.5 means 1 degree Celsius. So friends, here temperature difference is 30 degrees Celsius plus or minus 1 degree. Suppose now we take first of plus, so 30 plus 1 means 31. Otherwise, 30 minus 1 means 29. So temperature of the two body difference is 30 degree plus or minus 1 degree Celsius. Friends, our next example is 2.9. Question is, the resistance R is equal to V upon I, where V is equal to 100 plus or minus 5 voltage and I is equal to 10 plus or minus 0.2 ampere. So find the percentage error in resistance. Friends, in standard 10, we learn Ohm's law and its formula is equal to R is equal to V upon I. So friends, first of all, now we want to find out absolute error. So here V is equal to 100 plus or minus 5 means absolute error of the voltage is 5. Here current I is equal to 10 plus or minus 0.2 means here 10 is a main reading and 0.2 is an absolute error. So first of all, we now write down formula R is equal to V upon I. So first of all, now we want to find out relative error. So its formula delta R upon R is equal to delta V upon V plus delta I upon I. This is a relative error of the resistance. But first of all, what is the value of delta V? So here, friends, V is equal to 100 voltage. Delta V means absolute error is equal to 5 voltage. Here current I is equal to 10 ampere and delta I is equal to 0.2 ampere. Friends, all these values are substituted in this formula. So delta R upon R is equal to delta V is equal to 5 upon V is equal to 100 plus delta I is equal to 0.2 upon I is equal to 10. So delta R upon R is equal to 5 upon 100 means here its value is 1 upon 20 plus 2 upon 10 is equal to 0.02. Means here, friends, 1 upon 20 is equal to delta R upon R is equal to 0.05 plus 0.02. Okay, so 0.05 plus 0.02 is equal to 0.07. Now we want to find out percentage error. So this relative error is multiply both side 100. So now we get percentage error means delta R upon R multiply 100 is equal to 0.07 cross 100 means 7% percentage error are created in resistance. Friends, next question. When a current of 5 plus or minus 0.5 ampere flow through a wire, it's develop a potential difference of 40 plus or minus 1 voltage. The resistance of the wire is blank. In October 2012, it is means first of all, current is available 5 plus or minus 0.5. Friends, first of all, the formula of the resistance R is equal to V upon I. So first of all, what is the value of V? V is equal to 40 voltage. I is equal to 5 ampere. Delta V is equal to here 1 voltage and current delta I is equal to 0.5 ampere are available. So first of all, now we find out value of R. Here V and I are available. 40 upon 5 means 8 ohm value of resistance. So first of all, now we find out relative error. So delta R upon R is equal to delta V upon V plus delta I upon I. Friends, all these values are substituted in this formula. So delta R here, value of R is equal to 8. Delta V is equal to 1 upon V is equal to 40 plus 0.5 upon 5. Friends, 0.5 upon 5 means 5 upon 10. So 5 cancel. So here 1 upon 40 plus 1 upon 10 means discount is 40. Means delta R upon 8 is equal to 1 plus 4 upon 40 means 5 upon 40 means 1 upon 8. So delta R is equal to 8 is multiply here. 8 upon 8 means 1s. Okay. So now we want to find out value of resistance is delta R plus or minus delta R means 8 is the main value, or plus or minus 1 ohm is the value of the resistance of wire. Friends, next question is mass of the object is available 3 plus or minus 0.12 kg and the volume is 10 plus or minus 1 meter cube. So find the percentage error of density. Friends, first of all, you know what is the formula of density. Density is equal to mass upon volume. Density is given by rho. And formula is equal to m upon v. So first of all, now we want to find out relative error. So delta rho upon rho is equal to delta m upon m plus delta v upon v. The delta rho upon rho as it is, but delta n is available. Delta n is equal to 0.12 and main value of mass is equal to 3 plus delta v is a 1 and v is a volume is a 10. So delta rho upon rho is equal to 0.12 upon 3. Friends, calculate. So answer is 0.04 plus 1 upon 10 means 0.1. Addition of this 0.14. Now we want to percentage error. So relative error is multiply by 100 on both sides. So we get percentage error is equal to delta rho upon rho multiply 100 is equal to 0.14 multiply 100 means 40% is a percentage error of the density. Thank you.